I think I have enough workers for this. That's why they're demanding it, so that's okay. All right, let's watch some of this traffic here. Yeah, these guys are going okay. You know, I don't mind doing this. This is quite all right. They're doing well by coming around this. All right, welcome back to another episode of City Skylines. And last we were here, our city was coming along pretty nicely. We're starting to build up, got 1,000 people, and we're making $800. I've got some leftover balance. Can I pay back one of these loans? I hate having these loans sitting above me. Yeah, let's pay this back. I'd rather get rid of that, and that way I don't have to worry about losing some money. My electricity's looking okay. My water's looking okay. My garbage is looking okay. We seem to be pretty covered. Healthcare is quasi-covered. Fire seems to be okay. And let's see here. Police, we're covering the residential, and that seems to be fine. And what about education? Yeah, we seem to be doing okay on education. So let's go back here. We still want to continue on the city. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to buy this area over here and maybe expand my residential and commercial kind of out this way. I want to keep this area. We're going to use this area for industrial for now. What I really want to do is move my industrial to like farming over here. And then when I buy this other area over here, I believe is this side going to give me, oh no, I've got to go one up over here. So I'll buy this one and then buy this one and I can get into oil, or I can move here and get into oil, and this whole area can be oil related. Yeah, that'll be a choice. I mean, there is much denser oil right here than there is over here. Ooh, thought process here. Maybe I'm not too sure what I'm going to do right now. So let's get back and start building out. I need to go a little bit slower. Let's keep bringing out this residential area. I have my main boulevard. Now my main boulevard, that's going to be kind of pricey to bring out. So let's bring out the single lane road here. Oops, and bring it on up. I know we're still looking a little kind of boxy. We're going to keep doing this kind of little artsy things inside of here because that's a nice place for a park. I think I can stick a park in there, like a big one. Maybe it'll fit in there. And I could do some, you know, like a little walkway down here or something like that. Put some trees in there. You can, you know, it would make these things look pretty. But I've got a pretty big demand for residential and a pretty big demand for commercial. Let's flip over to one way. Let's keep extending out this one way street. This is really going to keep my traffic going the way that I want it to go here. It's just nice and smooth, nothing crazy. Everything seems to be flowing pretty fine right now. If you looked at any of the traffic so far, the traffic seems to be pretty nice. At 9,000, I'm gonna have to invest some money here in what do you want to do, Midnight? I'm gonna have to put down some piping and stuff. Let's put down the piping first. That way it's just something I don't have to worry about. This is going to kind of cause me a little bit of a problem. I'm going to have to put these somewhat at a little bit of an angle because I didn't quite get that. Well, this okay. This will cover it. All right. Oh, I'm eating up the cash here. There's nothing I can do about that. Let's put down, you know what? I want to rezone this. I want this all to be my main business. So let's do that. Let's make this my commercial. And let's get rid of this. Let's rezone this as commercial. Oops. How come that didn't, that little piece right there? There we go. Yeah, okay. Let's rezone the rest of this as commercial. All right, that'll make me feel good because this is going to be my commercial part. You know, you're going to have main downtown. That's going to be my main downtown way. People are going to shop on this road here. And can they get back in though? So I don't necessarily want them to leave. How about we give them a way to come back into this area over here? How about... I'm kind of thinking like a little junction road to here, because that's a one-way. If I put a one-way here... And actually, let's put the one-way off of here. And oh, they're going to get stuck because that's a one-way street too. Let's see. Where do I want to go with this? Well, you know what? This is a long stretch. It's not going to hurt me by putting... Let's rezone this. Let's get rid of this commercial. Put it all. Residential. Yeah, let's come back and hit this with residential. Okay. It's not going to hurt me if I put a two-way street there. Let's do that. I want to do a little two-way street from here to here. And that'll allow people to get in and out of this residential area. Right. Yep. Okay. That's good. And then what about right here too? No, because that's, like I said, this is one way. That's not a two-way road, right? No, that's a one-way road. But if I put it here, if I put this one-way road right here, well, that's the main in and out. They're just going to have to deal with it coming in from here. That's all there is to it. I think that's okay. If I do it like that, that should be just fine. So let's come out here. Let's do another two-way road here. Let's see. Too much. Let's zoom in a little bit. Yeah, let's keep it like this. I don't want to go. Let's come up like that. Come up like that. Come over. That'll be my nice little blocked in area. Let's have one come all the way across. Yeah, I'm okay to leave like a little. I left a lot of area in here. I mean, I could put one more street down here to get that coverage. But I think, like I said, I want to do stuff with this. So let's get a little bit denser here. I don't want to be as tight. Come on, why can't I find that point here? There we go. That should be it. Yeah. Let's put that. That'll cross over. So that'll give them a way to cross over there too. And yeah, we'll keep that. That looks okay. We are going to fill that up with residential. Let's go ahead and just paint that in. That's going to be one huge residential area. All the way over like this for now. Yeah. Let's fill this area in too. Can I fill that in? Yeah. Got all that. Good. Okay. And then we're going to do the same with commercial. Let's watch the commercial though right now and see how well the commercial does. I'm okay. I mean, I want to extend this. I'm running out of cash though. I want to extend this main boulevard here. And this main boulevard, I think, is going to cut over here. I'm going to have this main boulevard because it's going to be my next area I'm going to purchase. So, All right, let's turn it back on. Just bump it up one speed too. Just watch this. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna get rid of Tweety Head. I appreciate having Tweety on sometimes, but I really don't. Auto chirp message, open message, no. All right, let's go. All right, let's turn it back on here. Good, I got these guys rezoned. This was the hospital, right? Yeah. People are coming in. Nice. We're looking okay. All right, these guys left. Let's look at my zoning here. Make sure those guys are going to come back in. Good. Let's see how traffic's doing right here. I mean, this is not a stop sign, so people should be able to turn it. Yeah, turn in and go home. Look at this crazy guy. Let's slow this down a little bit. Look at this. Look at this car here. Come on. Let me select this. There we go. Look at this car. An uneducated adult. She works at the ice cream factory. I've seen her driving around before. But look at this car. Isn't this car great? It's like this multicolored hippie type Beetle VW bug. That's fantastic. Oh, there's another one. No. All right. I bet you they both work at the ice cream shop. All right, cops are patrolling. Way to go, copper. Yeah, you got it. He's going back to the police station. Nice. Uh-oh, yeah. All right. Let's see where we're at now. Industrial's starting to peak up. Let's look at the industrial real quick. You know, this landfill's going to work for a little while. It's not going to work for a long time, though. But let's look at industrial. Let's see what our power is looking like. I want to get rid of some of these power. But the only way I'm going to do that is by connecting these two up. So we're going to have to just deal with it for now. Let's put out some roads here. I'm okay with this being kind of boxy. If I take this and run it into here for now, and then take this. Yeah, house is gonna. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this for now. And that should get powered up. Yep, there we go. All right, I want to get rid of this power line here. Okay, I should still be looking okay, right? Everybody's got power. Not pretty having that power there, but it's okay. Can deal with that. Let's bring down this main boulevard. It is going to put... I think it's because it's a one-way. I'm not going to have to worry about... Yay! I'm a teeny town now. Let's see, we've got parks. We've got some landscaping. We've got some bands and stuff. Parks and Recreation, good. And we've got some different type of pavement. We've got some canals. We've got a lot of new buildings. No new services, but a lot of new buildings. Okay, well, that's good. Thank you for the congratulations on that. Let's bring out this main boulevard here just a little bit like this. I think that would be pretty good. And let's bring this over. Should I bring that over? Traffic seems to be doing okay here. It does take up a lot of room. Might have to freeform that one. All right, let me decide what I want to do here. Let's put in some more industrial here. Let's give a one-way street. And get this one-way street to kind of come around like this. Let's do Maybe I'll have it at a little bit of an angle here. Have it come down. Maybe right about here. And connect up with this one down here. There we go. It's a nice little area. And then let's have that one-way street, I think, come back over here. I think I might have foobarred myself by putting that so close. Ah, I did. I put it too close to the road. Shucky darn. All right, well, let's come about here. Let's put that one-way street here. Okay, it's kind of nice. It'll give me a little bit room, more room for this industrial zone I've got going on here. Let's go ahead and I don't want to bring the industrial too close over here because of the noise pollution and regular pollution. But let's put some industrial in here. I don't think people are going to be too upset with that, but who knows. Oh, I do have a new service. What kind of services do I have? Unique buildings. Okay, just got some unique buildings. Not really, don't really need them right now. Let's dezone this. I don't want this and this. Okay, yeah, let's let that industrial come in. I think I have enough workers for this. That's why they're demanding it, so that's okay. All right, let's watch some of this traffic here. Yeah, these guys are going okay. You know, I don't mind doing this. This is quite all right. They're doing well by coming around this. You know, little... Is this a four-way stop? Yeah, this is a little four-way stop deal. We'll keep an eye on that. We'll see how bad that gets. If that gets too bad, we're going to have a different solution for this. We'll figure something else out because I don't want this four-way stop to be totally crazy like this. But so far, so good. We're looking pretty good. People are coming home. They're coming into here. Let's see. I've got my residential starting to build out. Let me just look at my powers. Kind of. My water is still looking okay. My commercial's not coming up yet, but if it starts coming up too much, I think I'll put some commercial over here. Matter of fact, let me do that now, because these guys need some place to shop, you know. They're sitting there working. Maybe they want a little sandwich or something. They would have to leave this whole area to go get a sandwich. That's kind of crazy. Let's have them shop right over here. And this isn't big enough for really anything either. I could stick commercial down in here. These little strip all one-way business. Little small businesses. All right. You said we had parks, right? We have some parks here. Let's see what kind of park we can stick. That's way too big. Hey man, where's small parks? This is like gigantic park. A bouncy park? Bouncy park's kind of cool. What did that say? I missed what that said. I guess I could stick a bigger park. This is way too big to stick in there though. It needs to be... We went from like small to huge. That's okay. It's way too big. That works just fine. Look at that. Yeah, let's take that park right there. It's going to make everybody happy. Let's pause this really fast. Don't I have pathways I can draw? Where's my walkways and stuff? Isn't that part of the park system? Do I get them later? It's not part of roads, is it? Districts. Is that part of the roads? What is that? Two-lane gravel road suitable for a road service. No, that's not what I want. I want like a walkway or a bikeway or something. It's been a long time since I played this game. So, I don't know where that is. Maybe it's not unlocked yet. But that's okay. That park's nice. I like it. My first little park in there. Maybe I could throw a nice little park right here, too. Or maybe something on the corner over here. Is there a small park? Too small. I guess I'm just going to put down some trees or something like that there. That's fine. We could do that later. All right, we're kind of maintaining an even straight here. I can entice more people to come in here if I reduce the tax. Doing okay. 35,000. I'm satisfied with that. How's the power? Good. I can get rid of this. I don't need this anymore. I've got connectors. Okay, that's looking nice. Let's look at the electricity's looking a little low. Ooh. All right, let's put in another coal generator. Guess we can put it in on the other side of the street here. That should help with the power. Yep, there we go. Not nice to have this stuff in here. It's really high pollutants. Be better if... I mean, you can already tell. Look at that. Look at that dirty air. Uh-oh. A little weird stoplight there. This street might become problematic. I might not put it here, actually. I might... feed it upon itself. Bring it back a little bit. Bring it down here. But I need a way for them to go out. I screwed myself with this landfill right here. Alright, it's coming along. It's coming along. I'll deal with these problems a little bit later. I mean, everything's looking, still looking kind of smooth. I don't care for this intersection right here. A lot of traffic. A lot of traffic. This is going to generate a lot of traffic. I guess what I could do is, yeah, this is going to start backing up on the freeway here. If we get really busy, it'll start backing up. All right, I'm going to keep my eye on that. I'm going to have to fix this problem sooner than later. And give them a way to get in here, over here. Get rid of this road. And only allow them to come down over here or something. Try to figure out how to do that. Maybe give them a two-way street here. Let them zoom around in here. That'll get rid of that interchange. I wasn't thinking when I laid this down. It's not very good layout. All right, we'll rework it. We will rework it for sure. Oh, residential spiked. I wasn't paying attention. Residential spiked. And what are these guys complaining about? Not enough educated workers. Okay, I get it. Do I have a high school yet? Oh, I do. How did I miss that? Okay, sorry. My bad. You guys need some high school workers. We got it. Throw down a high school right there. That's about all my money. Okay. What else did we get? Anything else? No, not really. Be nice to have this. At 2400, I get this. Oh, I keep forgetting I'm carrying another loan. 55,000 to get rid of that loan. All right, well, we're looking... we're looking like on time. I need to handle my residential problem. Huge demand for residential. We will take care of that in the next episode. I think we're going to just expand out this way with residential. I hate to put these guys so close. Residential, so... excuse me, so close to the... industrial. Excuse me. But maybe I put it over here anyways. Eventually, I'm going to get rid of this. Eventually... this will become more of a downtown area, And then we'll have some other houses over here. We have some nice little beach property houses over here. And I'll, like I said, I want to make this up here more by industrial. We're going to do customized farming up here. This is temporary. All right, guys, I appreciate it. Put a like if you like the series. Please subscribe to my channel. Show me some support. I really appreciate that. And we'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks. Bye. Thanks for watching. Please remember to hit that like button if you like the video and subscribe to our channel so you can stay on top of all of our latest video releases. I release content almost every day. We'll see you guys soon. Bye.